growing up in the industry, there were a few studios that you just had to go through. I mean, you know, the obvious ones like Capitol and Abbey Road. As a young mixer, my type of studios were mixing facilities with amazing sound, amazing gear, and Larrabee happened to be the one. It's a special place, you know? It's the moment you walk in, you're here to be creative and to be as creative as you wanna be and not let anything else influence you. So that's why there's art on the walls, because this is a place to create and it's a level playing field. No one's got one up on you. And that's really important for artists and creators, because you wanna feel like you're, you know, it's like a neutral zone. Because if you go to someone's studio, then you're in their domain and the dynamic changes, you know? So here's like, just come in, go through the Zen garden here and don't think about the history or don't think about who's been here or not. Just create.
This is a beautiful room, right?
Yeah.
And check this out. These actually turn.
This is the old Schneid Studios. He cut Greatest Love of All was done here. I Want a New Drug was written right there. That's Elton John's piano when we moved to LA.
Dolby Atmos mixing. It's just been one of the most exciting things for us. Like, I have an ability now to have you walk into the song, and that's a great opportunity. I've been able to learn how my speakers react to different frequencies and all that. So now I can balance and blend and EQ and add another dimension. I don't think we've ever been able to do that. As a mixer or even creator, I mean, the sky's the limit. So I do believe, because now the consumer gets to hear it, it's gonna be an exponential line. I mean, we don't have to convince people anymore. They can hear it for themselves. And anyone I've played it for, I mean, it changes their mindset. I mean, I get calls like, man, that was the most amazing thing I've heard. Dolby Atmos music is just exciting. It's adventurous. To me, it's dangerous in the best possible way. Because we're gonna be disruptors, and we're gonna, anytime you're disrupting anything, you're gonna get a great result in creativity. Having Dolby Atmos capability is gonna change music forever.